Hello. Yeah, this is my desktop. I'm just here because I'm gonna be kind of doing a short two-part video. Hopefully, it shouldn't take too awfully long. Well, I mean, it can't, but yeah. I'm just gonna be showing off some of my favorite Dark Side heroes. It's, three of them, pretty briefly, hopefully. Officer Stark. Yeah, I'm not gonna
The
probably
rebels
take very
are
long
attacking
with
this
this.
battle station directly.
I mean, I can't,
Pathetic.
because I've got
Let
stuff
them
to do
break
later.
themselves on our defenses.
Let's just do
Impulse.
that. Yeah, how are you guys all doing? You having a good day? I hope you are.
We must hold these positions and stop the
Moff
rebels
Gideon,
from
pretty basic.
advancing.
Got Darksaber, good stuff. I'm gonna start with. Actually, I might only do one. Yeah, it'll be a big one. Hopefully it'll be worth it. I don't know. Yeah, it's got smoke bombs. Advanced, which is basically just a sentry. You've got a trip mine where someone walks up and you can shoot. And you can shoot, which is kind of cool. I for almost forgot to mention that also. And I love the sign over here. Superstar sure that I can use for the planet. The executor is the name. Yeah, no one was particularly trying to. Moff Gideon. He's got thermal detonator, virtual shield. That is not right. This does have an incredible. Then Cad Bane. Big shot. Just prisoners, which gets speed, damage, resistance that stack and go longer with each kill. And he's also got basically first rocket taken. That's pretty much all that there is for that, for those guys. Anyway, I'm gonna be showing off another mod pack thing I have installed in Frosty, which is pretty cool. This one, I believe. Shut up, Origin, I don't care. Yeah. Very. Yeah, I just decided, I kind of like that screenshot, so I figured I'd use it for my background. Not much to see on my desktop. If you're expecting something more. Not just got my mouse software, Frosty, which is the mod manager for Battlefront 2. I've also got BTD6, Fallen Order, pretty basic stuff, really. For this mod, it's pretty. Not much. It doesn't add in characters. It's just if you would connect, please. Thank you. It just changes a few. Also, it's also got this atmospheric lighting and the better lightsaber. So basically, it changes Leia with all of her appearances to Sabine's season 5 different appearances. Then it changes Luke, a little bit scuffed because he got a little bit of clipping there to 4 different appearances. You got that one, which is not accurate, but it's good enough. And you got the young Ezra, which I don't know, a lot of people like his old hair better. I like the new one. I also like what they did to make it look live action.
Instant Extra Arcade.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be doing that. Default. Playing as Heroes Only, just, you know, so I can showcase. I need to do this briefly, but yeah. For Ezra, you know, it's literally bleak in every way. Doesn't even change his
like my father.
Voice lines, it just changes his appearance. So,
move it!
The atmospheric lighting and the better sabers really does mesh well together. Then, Bruce Bean, you know, is obviously best armor color scheme.
I'm Sabine Wren, pride of Mandalore, and a whole lot more.
Yeah, pretty basic. It's a little Leia. So you got, you know, thermal detonators.
You're not gonna beat me.
Yeah. You got squad shield, the most obnoxious thing in the game. I'm gonna turn audio up real quick. Her intro is really good. And I forgot.
I'm Sabine Wren.
I don't
pride
care.
Of Mandalore and a whole lot.
The intro music. I gotta wait. I'd skip.
I'm Sabine Wren, pride of Mandalore and a whole lot more.
It's part of the theme, actually, which makes sense by the music. Yeah, that's basically it. That's basically all there is for this video, I think. Shut up, Origin. I don't care. Nobody likes you. Yeah, I got my Minecraft client there. Well, it's pretty basic hotbar. Or hotbar? oh boy. Yeah, anyway, I gotta go so I can do important stuff. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good day. Bye.